Hello students, in this lecture we continue the examples in the exercise 3.2a. We have already seen the 12 examples in this exercise. Now next question is integrate the following functions. With respect to x, it is the question. Now function is, it is the 13, example number 13, under root tan x upon sin x into cos x. Okay, now we integrate this function with respect to x. See carefully, it is let this I is equal to integral under root tan x upon sin x into cos x dx. Here we integrate this function, it is not in the standard form. Okay, here we substitute, but when we substitute, it is a composite function, that is a tan x, then derivative of tan x, it is a sec square x. Here derivative of tan x, it is a not. Okay, here it is under root of tan x and sin x into cos x. Composite function, it is a tan x. Okay, but here derivative of tan x, it is a sec square x, is not in the multiple of dx. Okay, here, so here we adjust, divide numerator and denominator by cos square x, divide numerator and denominator tan x into here cos square x, divide numerator and denominator by cos square x, here sin x into cos x upon cos square x, divide numerator and denominator by cos square x. Then we can write here under root tan x into sec square x. Okay, here upon cos square x, it is into sec square x, and hold to the upon, cos x get cancelled, sin x upon cos x, it is a tan x dx. And now here see carefully, under root tan x upon tan x, it is sec square x upon under root tan x dx. Okay, and now the derivative of tan x is sec square x, and which is multiple in dx. Okay, this example we have already seen in the previous lecture. Okay, here sec square x upon under root tan x. Now here put tan x is equal to t, therefore sec square x is equal to dt by dx, and then sec square x dx is equal to dt, and therefore our integral is sec square x dx, it is a dt upon under root t, and then this can be written as t to the power minus 1 by 2 dt. It is 1 by under root t, it is t to the power minus 1 by 2, and then x to the power n, integral t to the power n with respect to t, it is a t to the power n plus 1, that is 1 by 2 upon 1 by 2 plus c, minus 1 by 2 plus 1, it is 1 by 2, and then it is a 2 into under root t plus c, and last answer 2 into under root tan x plus c. Okay, it is the integral of that function. Okay, here see carefully, here we adjust, that is a divide numerator and denominator by cos square x. Now we see the next example. Next year, example number 14, x minus 1 whole square upon x square plus 1 whole square. Here to find the integral of this function, it is let I is equal to integral x minus 1 whole square upon here x square plus 1 whole square dx. Integrate this function with respect to x. Now here both are polynomial, but you know, if degree of polynomial in numerator and denominator is same, then adjust denominator in numerator. If degree of polynomial in numerator is greater than degree of polynomial in denominator, then we divide numerator by denominator. But these two cases are not here. Okay, so to simplify this, we expand it. It is x square minus 2x plus 1 upon x square plus 1 whole square dx. Now here we observe it is x square plus 1. So you can write here x square plus 1 upon x square plus 1 whole square and minus 2x upon x square plus 1 whole square. Here denominator can be separate of two terms. It is x square plus 1, it is single, and it is minus 2x. Now x square plus 1 upon x square plus 1 whole square, now it is integral of 1 upon x square plus 1, we separate the integral, it is a dx, minus integral of 2x upon x square plus 1 whole square dx. See carefully here, we separate the integral, it is x square plus 1 and it is x square plus 1 whole square. X square plus 1, x square plus 1 get cancelled, we get this. Now this is a standard integral, it is integral of 1 upon 1 plus x square, it is a tan inverse x. Okay, directly can write it is a tan inverse x, but here this integral we solve by using substitution. Here in the multiple of dx there is a 2x, and 2x is a derivative of x square, and x square is here, we substitute x square or x square plus 1. Okay, put x square is equal to t or put x square plus 1 is equal to t. Okay, anyone. Okay, here first it is a tan inverse x, and minus we can say it is a I1, we can solve separately. Okay, now we can solve I1. Okay, here now it is I1 is equal to integral 2x upon x square plus 1 whole square dx. Now put only x square is equal to t or x square plus 1 is equal to t, substitute the function with constant or without constant, there is no problem. Here put x square plus 1 is equal to t, now differentiate with respect to x, it is a 2x is equal to dt by dx, and therefore we can write 2x dx is equal to dt. Now we solve the integral 1, I1 is equal to integral 2x dx, it is a dt, that is 1 upon t square dt, and 1 upon t square means t to the power minus 2 dt. Now integrate t to the power minus 2 plus 1, it is minus 1 upon minus 1 plus c. See carefully. Okay, this can be written as it is a minus 1 by t plus c. It is, now put the value of t, it is minus 1 by x square plus 1, minus 1 by x square plus 1 plus t. Okay, here we take integral I1, therefore we take constant c1, and therefore integral I is equal to tan inverse x minus, it is a minus 1 upon x square plus 1 plus c, and then last answer it is tan inverse x plus 1 upon x square plus 1 plus c. It is the last answer of this function. Here we expand and then separate, first integral it is tan inverse x, then we solve second integral by using substitution. Here put x square plus 1 is equal to t. Okay, here then t square, it is a t, 1 by t square, it is a t to the power minus 2, then it is an integral of t to the power minus 2. Okay, this. Now we see the next example.
Next example number 15. Here, 2 sin x into cos x upon 3 cos square x plus 4 sin square x.
Now, let it is I is equal to, it is a solution, I is equal to integrate 2 into sin x cos x upon 3 cos square x plus 4 sin square x dx. Now, it is not in a standard form, so but to find the integral by using substitute it, here we have the derivative of some function with multiple of dx. Here multiple of dx, it is a cos x, sin x, and both it is 2 sin x cos x. Now 2 sin x cos x, it is a derivative of sin square x. 2 sin x cos x, it is a derivative of sin square x, that is a differentiate sin square x with respect to x, it is a 2 sin x, and into derivative of sin x, that is cos x. But we observe it is 2 sin x cos x is also derivative of cos square x, but there is only minus. Okay, now so it is a derivative of 2 sin x cos x, it is a derivative of cos square as well as sin square. So we put all denominator, it is a t, substitute the denominator, it is a 3 cos square x plus 4 sin square x is equal to t, because derivative of sin square x, it is a 2 sin x cos x, and derivative of cos square x, it is minus 2 sin x cos x. Now differentiate with respect to t, therefore it is a 3 as it is. 2 cos x into minus sin x. Okay, see carefully. 3 as it is. Cos, derivative of cos square x, 2 cos x, x to the power n, and derivative of cos x, it is minus sin x, we can write minus here. It is a 4, again here, 2 sin x into cos x, it is dt by dx. And now, it is minus 6 sin x cos x plus 8 sin x cos x is equal to dt by dx. Okay, see carefully. Minus 6 plus 8, it is a 2 sin x into cos x, 2 sin x cos x, and it is dx, dx can be written here, is equal to dt. And now integrate, it is 1 upon t dt, it is dt and it is t, and therefore it is log of t plus c, and put the value of t, log of 3 cos square x plus 4 sin square x plus c. It is the integral of that function. Now we see next example. Integrate, it is the 16th example, 1 upon x plus under root of x cube, x plus under root of, so it is under root x plus. Here, see carefully, let it is I is equal to 1 upon under root x plus under root x cube dx. Okay, see carefully, please. Now, here 1 upon under root x plus under root of x cube, we can write this 1 upon under root x plus under root x cube, it is under root x cube dx. Okay, and then we take a common under root, 1 by under root x into 1 plus x, we can write x or under root x square dx. See carefully this step. It is under root of x cube. Okay, we can write it is under root x cube. Okay, then we common under root, then here it is a 1 and it is under root x square. Now put under root x is equal to t, then derivative of under root x, it is 1 by 2 under root x. here it is 1 by under root x. 2 is a constant, we can, it is a right in the right side. Now here put under root x, it is, we can put under root x, or here we can put under root x, or we substituted this, it is under root x is equal to t. Therefore 1 by 2 under root x is equal to dt by dx, and therefore we can write 1 by under root x dx is equal to 2 dt. Here 2 can be write this side, and therefore integral, it is 1 by under root x dx, it is 2 dt, and 1 by 1 plus x square, it is under root x square, that is 1 plus t square, 1 by 1 plus t square into 2 dt. Okay, and now it is in the standard integral, 2 into tan inverse t plus c, and then last answer 2 tan inverse of under root x plus c. You can substitute under root x is equal to t. Okay, 1 upon 1 plus x square, it is a standard integral, it is 2 as it is. Therefore integral of this, it is tan inverse t plus c. Now next example, it is example number 17. 10 into x to the power 9 plus 10 to the power x into log 10 upon 10 to the power x plus x to the power 10. Here we differentiate, sorry, integrate this with respect to x. Let tan into x to the power 9 plus tan to the power x into log 10 whole to the upon 10 to the power x plus x to the power 10. Integrate with respect to x. Now here clearly we see derivative of x to the power 10, it is 10 into x to the power 9, and derivative of 10 to the power x, it is a 10 to the power x into log 10. Okay, here it is f dash of x upon f of x. Okay, you can directly write answer, but here we use substitution. Here put 10 to the power x plus x to the power 10 is equal to t. Then 10 to the power x into log 10, here we use a to the power x, and here 10 into x to the power 9, it is dt by dx, and therefore 10 x to the power 9 plus 10 to the power x into log 10 dx is equal to dt. And now integrate here 1 by t dt, and 1 by t dt, it is log t plus c, and then last answer, it is log of 10 to the power x plus x to the power 10 plus c. We can directly write the answer of this question by using the property f dash of integral of f dash of x upon f of x, it is a log f of x, it is f dash of x upon f of x, it is log of f of x. Okay, now next example, this example number 18. X to the power n minus 1 upon under root of 1 plus 4 x to the power n. Okay, here we integrate this function. See carefully, let integral is equal to x to the power n minus 1 upon under root 1 plus 4 x to the power n dx. Okay, to integrate this function, we have the derivative of some function. Okay, we put the function whose derivative in the multiple of dx, and here x to the power n minus 1 is a multiple of dx, and here x to the power n minus 1, it is a derivative of x to the power n, and here it is x to the power n. So we put x to the power n is equal to t, or 1 plus 4 x to the power n is equal to t. Here put 1 plus 4 x to the power n is equal to t, and therefore differentiate with respect to x. Derivative of 1, it is 0. 4 into n into x to the power n minus 1 dt by dx, and therefore we have only x to the power n minus 1. X to the power n minus 1 dx is equal to dt upon 4n. It is 4n. Integral is here x to the power n dx, it is dt upon 4n, and it is under root of t. It is 1 by under root t into dt upon 4n, and therefore it is 1 by 4n into integral of t to the power minus 1 by 2 dt. Here 1 by under root t, it is t to the power minus, then 1 by 4n t to the power n plus 1, that is 1 by 2 upon 1 by 2, minus 1 by 2 plus 1, it is 1 by 2 plus c, and then here 1 by 2 becomes, it is 1 by 2n, 2 and it is 4 get cancelled, it is under root t plus c, and then it is last answer 1 by 2n into under root of 1 plus 4 into x to the power n plus c. It is the last answer. See carefully this. Okay, here all the examples we solve by using substitution. Okay, it is integration by substitution.